Good morning, everyone. My name is Teacher Happy. I hope you are staying home and safe. Now, do we know how's the weather today? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Or is it rainy? You're right, it's sunny today. What day is it today? Today is Friday, April. Are we on April already? Yes, we are. April 3, 2020. Good job. If today is Friday, what day was it yesterday? Yesterday was Thursday. If yesterday was Thursday, what day will it be tomorrow? Tomorrow will be Saturday. Good job, everyone. Now, let's proceed to our circle time. Today, my co-teachers, Teacher LJ and Teacher Emmy, will join me in our circle time. Are you ready? Let's go.
Repeat after me.
Repeat after me.
Oh, a milkshake.
Oh, a milkshake.
A sticky, sticky waffle.
A sticky, sticky waffle.
A mozzarella pizza.
A mozzarella pizza.
All the eggs are broken.
All the eggs, all the eggs are broken.
That was really nothing.
That was really nothing.
We can do it British.
We can do it British.
Oh, a milkshake.
Oh, a milkshake.
A sticky, sticky waffle.
A sticky, sticky waffle.
A mozzarella pizza.
A mozzarella pizza.
All the eggs are broken.
All the eggs are broken.
That was really nothing.
That was really nothing.
We can do it quiet. We can do it quiet. Oh, a milkshake.
Oh, a milkshake.
A sticky, sticky waffle.
A sticky, sticky waffle.
A mozzarella pizza.
A mozzarella pizza.
We can do it louder!
We can do it louder!
Oh, a milkshake!
Oh, a milkshake!
A sticky, sticky waffle!
A sticky, sticky waffle!
A mozzarella pizza!
A mozzarella pizza!
All the eggs are broken!
All the eggs are broken!
That was really nothing!
That was really nothing!
We can do it backwards!
We can do it backwards!
Oh, a milkshake! A sticky, sticky waffle.
A sticky, sticky waffle.
A mozzarella pizza.
A mozzarella pizza.
All the eggs are broken.
All the eggs are broken.
That was really something.
That was really something.
We are really awesome.
We are really awesome.
Yeah!
That dancing was fun. Was it fun? Great! Now, let's start with our topic this month. In our Hats on Top book, our topic is about animals. Do you like animals? Awesome! I love animals. So let's see. What animals do you have? For me, I have dogs. I love dogs. What animal do you have? Or animals do you have? Here are some pictures of animals. maybe you have. Okay? So here, do you have a cat? Do you have a cat? Do you have a rabbit? Do you have a rabbit? Do you have a hamster? Do you have a hamster? Do you have a snake? Do you have a snake? Do you have this fish? Or do you have fish? Do you have a fish? Great. Do you have a spider? Do you have a spider? Do you have a dog or dogs? Awesome. I have dogs. Do you want to meet them? Awesome. So these are my dogs. This is Cashew. Say hi. Hi, everyone. And this is Peanut. Hi. Hi, everyone. Okay. Bye-bye, Peanut. Do you like dogs? Or do you like animals? That's great. Now that we're done with our topic and you met my dogs, now let's move on and review our colors. Do you love colors? Do you like colors? I love colors. Teacher Happy likes colors a lot. So should we review our colors? Great. Here I have pictures of purple. This is purple. Yellow. Color yellow. Do you like yellow? Great. Red. Red. Gray. Blue. Pink. Orange. Green. Black. Brown. White. And purple again. Good job, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for joining me for our circle time today. My name is Teacher Happy, and I hope you're having fun at home. Stay at home, be safe, wash your hands. See you.